Okay, so pulling it to cleat, uncleat it. And then pull it down on again. And then only when it gets to the top does it cleat. And it's on. It comes off and it runs. No trouble at all. Cool.